All children deserve an education. Not some children. Not only privileged children. All children. Yet for many years, tens of thousands of ultra-Orthodox and Hasidic children have been denied a basic education in yeshivas across New York. Many aren't even taught English, math, and science, in violation of New York state law. Yet government officials have looked the other way. Do you think all children deserve an education? Take action today. Visit Yaffed.org.